Hey guys, welcome back to A-Gaming Productions live stream. Today as usual, we are going to be playing GTA 5 with my little brother. Sorry for not providing content for a while, because in Singapore, our school term has just started and since I'm in a graduating cohort, I have to attend school every week. Anyway, thanks for those who have liked my Facebook page and subscribed to my YouTube channel, but for those who have not, smash the subscribe button and like my Facebook page as well as this live stream. Now let's get started with playing GTA. Okay. Good spot. Level C, periodic reward. Let us go exit the clubhouse now and get a vehicle. Go to arena. Arena workshop and
bless my soul.
Good God. Stop, I'm gonna shoot your tires off, man. Oh, first hit. I got them tires already, boy. Black bloody fucking. That's how they wanna play. Don't play them. I'm getting that vehicle one way or another. The window not breaking. Protection on this thing is here. Oh, never mind. I'm abandoning that. I haven't been in school for so long. Okay. Yes, thank you for whoever hit me. Thank you. Why is my personal vehicle there? I think it's still in the compound. Why is it still in the compound?
Crap! I'm reloading!
Okay. That's weird, because I remember I took it just now. Oh, never mind. Stealing my car again. It's something easy. Here we are entering the arena. Okay, so I'm gonna start doing missions now. I'll just do missions to get money. Maybe by the mobile operations center. Or maybe try to buy the mobile operations center. Try to buy the weapons expert so I can put guns on my car. So that's kind of my plan for today. Now let's pull up our phone right here. I don't have a lot of missions, but okay. Entering some sort of mission here. Getting GTA Online session details. Let's just play around with my mini ATV. Put guns on this thing so bad. I wonder if I can put guns on my Turismo. That'd be it. We're going into the mission. Alright, so this will then take a few minutes. Okay, because maybe they're almost done. Game options are being set. How are they like in the job already? if game options are being sent. Saving feel unable to connect to Rockstar. So we're just waiting to get on GTA Online now. They said they lost my save or they didn't manage to save. So I don't think they have my RH8 in my garage anymore. I think so. Okay, come on, get in game ready. Takes so long. Heist maybe. Casino heist maybe. Supposed to be in by now. So where are we at? I wonder what time is it? Yeah, we can spin our wheel right now. It's this prison. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay, now let's spin the wheel. I really want the car. Car looks cool. Yeah, so this is the car.
The inside track features the top fillies and mares racing for glory. Come enjoy the thrill of horse racing.
I think we can spin the wheel. Yes, we can. Right, so podium vehicle is 1 in 20 spins. So basically about a 5% chance. Vehicle discount, not that much. I don't know where the rocket is. Where's the vehicle too long? Alright, let's, before we spin this wheel, hit the subscribe button and like the video. Alright, never mind. Hit the like and subscribe button now. So what are we gonna get? Come on. Man. Mystery victory. Won a mystery prize. Got 10k chips. Not bad. It's trading now. Oh, visitor bonus. I'm just gonna max this out, clear all the money. Alright, now let's go continue. Let's go continue trying to get the mission. Alright. So my ATV is in here. Let's run some people over while we are here. As well to try to see if there's missions available. More heist, more speed. Okay. More heist, more speed then. Oh, that was immediate. So yeah, I haven't been making any content lately because I'm busy with school. Actually, it's pretty good to be back in school. I get to see all my friends and my teachers, rather than just be at home, see them virtually on the platform Zoom. Yeah. Okay, so this is a race. Should have known that, right? More haste, more speed. If the kinetic energy recovery system in your R88 propelling you with all the force and stability of black market. I read that correctly. Of black market cluster munitions. You might wonder if there's enough room for conventional racetrack in port. Oh, never mind. Let's get the R88. Silver red, sunset red, pink. Brown, red, yellow, green, blue, light blue, green, brown, blue, purple, ice white, arrow racing, tires, hard, medium, soft. Let's put it to hard. Cola. Okay, so none, let's no. Never mind. Snap. Alright. Ready 8 out of 5. We're racing now. Wish me luck. I think the hard tires don't have a lot of traction though. So that might be a problem. Oh, I missed the checkpoint. No. Oh man, shit, man. not a... missed a checkpoint. Oh, missing that checkpoint was such a waste. No, I'm stuck in the crash. It's better than being in last. Yeah, 2 out of 5. What's up with me missing the checkpoints, man? Okay. And when you like hit something right, you just like immediately stop, not like drag on it like normal cars do. I think it's because you just have tires on and nothing like beside the tires to just like make you continue to slide along the walls. Try to remain on the track. Thank you. get DNF. Wow, we didn't finish the race in time. No JP, no RP. Disappointing. About 1,000. A saving failed, unable to connect to Rockstar Gaming. When did we start? I think about 20 minutes ago. I'm just checking YouTube here. Okay, come on. So we're just waiting to get in the game and eventually go back to another mission. Let's do a mission now, like just waiting for the game to load now. Loading is pretty long. Alright, back in the game. Why are we on the beach now? I mean, this was meant for the beach or like that specific. Why am I on a 4-star wanted level? Said no trespassing. Am I blind or I can't read? I'm looking for a way to get in right now. I can't find any way to get in. Some of these walls, man. How did they find me? Just call the stuff.
Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? Okay, my friend, I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
I shouldn't have tried. I'm pretty sure my vehicle has been impounded. Like 100%. Going into the mission. It's faster than I expected. Let's not use the... Never mind. Customizing our character right here. Bati 801, Dominator Jeff, Fusilier Nessa, Turismo R, ready to play. Police team train ready, but never mind. I was about to be the other team, they were ready or not. Let's move on to the mission. I gotta change my outfit now. Why can't I move? Aha. Yeah, that's my car.
Flat hierarchy at the top, so if you cut one head off, there's six more waiting to bite. Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. The prison angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay.
Alright, let's see our targets. What a hit right there. I can't really see that well.
Mago's cell phones are going loco. People expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane.
Thank you.
prisoners you encounter.
I'm just gonna follow this guy because I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just killing people. Okay, so now I got two shots in the back, that does not look good. That means my pistol does not have any more bullets. Oh, I want my pistol to have bullets. Just look at the map now. Plane has been delivered. Woo-hoo. One mission pass, setup pass. I got silver. Ooh, someone got platinum. Platinum probably got a lot more money. I need money. Alright, so let's continue on with the mission. We're waiting for some of them to load. Oh. Okay. Some boring content. yeah. Mission. Where's my personal vehicle? It says it's right here. It must be on top. Why is it on top? Let me just that's one way. Well, I think that's it for today, guys. Haven't really done much. Okay, so hit the subscribe button and like the stream or premiere video, whatever you wanna call it. Subscribe, like, and don't forget to follow and like our Facebook page at A Gaming Productions. And yeah, I will try to upload more content on daily. Maybe 2 times a week. Maybe tomorrow. And yeah, see you guys all next time. Bye.